Good morning, Steven. One last routine before hitting the road?
Yeah, I'll be sitting for a while. I'll be in Charm City in time for Shep and Sadie's concert. I'll meet up with you and Lion on Providence Island when you're touring schools. And then I'll catch up with Lars for our weekly space hangout.
I'll add that to your Google Maps doc. So, how did everyone take the news?
I basically told everyone in Beach City, plus my dad, but I haven't told the gems yet.
You gotta tell them!
I know, I just have no idea how they're gonna take it. They've been so protective of me these last few months since my meltdown. I wonder if there's a way I can let them down easy.
Oh, Steven, were you waiting for us?
I sure was.
Whoa, Cookie Cat!
I thought they stopped making them.
They did, so I made my own. You can kind of tell.
They're delicious.
Scrumptious!
Remember when you used to sing that song for us?
If I may.
Aww. He's a frozen treat with an all-new taste.
Cause he came to this planet from outer space.
A refugee of an interstellar war.
But now he's at your local grocery store.
Cookie Cat.
He's a pet for your tummy.
Cookie Cat.
He's super duper yummy.
Cookie Cat.
He left his family behind.
That's right. He did leave his family behind.
That's not how it goes.
I think maybe Cookie Cat had run out of ways to grow on his home planet. And even though it must have been hard, and he loved his family so, so much, maybe he had to leave to keep moving forward.
We're still talking about ice cream, right?
Everyone. I've decided to move out! Don't worry about me. I have a very comprehensive plan to visit all 39 states before I decide where to settle down. And I can still video chat my new therapist while I'm on the road. Do not try to talk me out of this!
When are you leaving?
Tomorrow.
Oh, so soon. Well, all human adolescents need to seize their independence eventually. I'm so happy for you.
Yeah, bud. I'll miss ya.
Peace! You guys know I may never come back, right?
We know, Steven. This will be an exciting new chapter in your life.